plus the Bills and the Eagles. A lot of offense in that one. That is a bad snap off the fingertips of Bortles and recovered in the end zone by Robert Mathis. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Second straight week that a bad snap has led to points for the other team.
This can't be real. You can't be unbelievable again. I mean, it's really kind of unreal that the snaps have played significant roles in this game. And